went to Buzz Chicken. I got a fish sandwich, a chicken sandwich with fries.
So, and I'm gonna show you both of them. This one first. Today was really a chill day. I worked out a little bit. When I tell you, my body is sore. I forgot to ask y'all how y'all day going now. Oh, well.
I do apologize for talking with food in my mouth because
I'm working out. This is gonna be my last time eating like fast food. I'm gonna be doing more like baked fish, fruits and stuff like that. But this will be my last time eating this type of food. Yeah. and working out, it is really hard. You really have to train your mind to really keep going, because it be some days that I don't even want to work out, but I know I want to eat healthy and stuff like that. So I guess because my son changed his diet and he eating right, so I want to do the same. So I think since I started my YouTube channel, I have been eating more fast food than usual. And the reason why I say that, because I can hear myself breathing harder than I usual, and no, so I definitely have to stop eating all of this food and I won't start eating right. I'm definitely not gonna finish this because I'm full. I don't know why I do that. No, I get full and buy extra. That's something all that. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Till next time, I will see you in the next video.